bricks which are circular in fashion. This is your start line and this is only your finish line. The helping material that you have is a big plank, a big bully, a small bully and a tire. These two ulta L-shaped structures are totally white in color. This hook that we see here is again white and is immobile. Now there are two more hooks that side. These are again white, but these are mobile. These move like that. And what we find over there is a stump which has a cut in the middle. And there is 1 inch from top which is blue, the rest is white in color. This platform is totally blue and this one is blue except the front 1 inch which is white in color. What we see in the middle is a time bomb. Now the task for you is to somehow go inside from wherever that you think it is feasible for you, come inside, pick up this bomb and take it out in the next 15 minutes, otherwise this bomb is going to explode.
Yes, sir.
But whom all do you want as your helpers? Okay, 47 and? Okay, report to her please.
Now, the third one.
Hello friends. This is our obstacle in which we have to take out the time bomb out of it and we have got this helping material. So, let's start. So, just number 45, please take this and you take this small bully. Keep it here, the small bully.
Alright, so you'll be able to put pressure in the rear and come inside.
Yes, sir.
Now, invariably, in the SSB, GTO will not allow you to use physical body blocks, right? So, while this is a workable idea, there's nothing wrong with that. But then, invariably, by now, once you reach the command task level, he may not allow you to use physical body weight. So, you have to use these structures to come inside and retrieve the bomb, right? So, apply your mind.
Or you can push closer.
Please come this side. Number 4, keep this here.
Now the next rule is rule of rigidity. Rigidity rule means the dart line.
Please hold it from that side.
So what do you think would be a better thing which could support a smaller belly? Very nice. So keep it there. Now in your mind, before you attempt this, ask yourself how do you want the plank. Visualize the plank placed the way you want it to be and then see how will it remain like that. So, pehle visualize karo, then look at your helping material and then see how can you use this.
Let's keep this plank here.
Make sure that the balli doesn't slip, ask somebody to try it. Alright. Right, so Commander, this angle is becoming a little too acute.
Yes, sir.
While what you're doing is all right, but then this diagonally becomes more than 4 feet.
Yes,
so your intention should be to lower this so that you're able to step on it and go.
Yes, sir.
So if you were to lower this, what do you need to elevate?
This, sir.
The rear side.
Yes, sir.
So if you had a rope, how would you do that?
To
you would make
try,
a make a
out. Yes, sir.
You will make a loop over there.
Yes, sir.
Now what do you have in the form of a loop? All right, so do something about it.
Just number 45, please grab the tire. Keep it in this.
Wonderful. Good, Commander.
You keep this inside.
All right, you can leave it. I've understood your plan. You can leave that. It won't go anywhere.